probably won't even notice that the difference. I got a pee, so let's win this. I said I got a pee, so I'm gonna win it. It's a good strategy.
And
BD's lifestyle. The girlfriend. One time I was in New York and I was racing and I had a piss so bad. I was pissing my pants right off the bridge. I couldn't help it. When someone was watching, it was embarrassing. You can see how that could happen. Thank you.
hit right there.
I
was doing good, man, and then last finish line.
Well, that guy was trying to bump into you.
Yeah,
began with.
But
he had to slow down.
Last lap, he had the white flag. Going to that first corner, I lost it. I dumped it. I just got out of the rut, so I dumped my bike. I was doing good, and I was tired, and everyone passed me. I was like, all right, whatever. I had fun though that time. That was close. We came around, and we were right in front. You were in front of me.
You were good. I know. I saw you. Sir.
How'd you do on the start?
I got screwed up right here, and a lot of people.
I went real fast, and it like kind of went way wide. Well, no, I'm ready for that next one. Jumping that table every time?
Yeah.
I told me something happened to me.
It's slippery.
It's just like so
the last lap I was in the race.